Good afternoon. My name is Brother Terry D. Andrews. This is Deputy Grand Master of the 30 Masonic District of the most wishful Press All Grand Lodge of Trinity Church Nations of North Carolina and its jurisdiction, Incorporated, where the Honorable Daniel L. D. T. Thompson serves as our most wishful Grand Master. With me, I have Assistant Grand Lecturer, Brother Ty Corley, and Wishful Master, Olympic Lodge No. 795, Dr. Tony Burton. We're here today to award a scholarship on behalf of the most wishful Prince Hall Grand Lodge of Trinity Church Nations of North Carolina and Jurisdiction Incorporated, where we've given out a number of scholarships to deserving youth throughout the state of North Carolina. This year, the 30th District 2019-2020 recipient of the scholarship on behalf of the most wishful Prince Hall Grand Lodge is Kyndal Evans. Kyndal Evans, please come forward, who's accompanied by her father, Brother Evans. Ms. Kyndal Evans is a graduate of Mount Tabor High School and is now currently a freshman at Howard University, majoring in education and Spanish. Ms. Kyndal Evans, again, is the recipient of the 2020 30th District / Most Wishful Press Hall Grand Lodge of North Carolina Jurisdiction Scholarship. Ms. Kyndal Evans, I present to you the scholarship on behalf of the Most Wishful Press Hall Grand Lodge. This scholarship is awarded to you. Congratulations. Continue to do all that you can do to make yourself a brighter and prosperous student and person in society here in our United States of America.
I thank everyone, and I thank the time, and I thank my parents, and I thank God, and that's the only thing I can think of right now. I just want to keep going, and I know that I can do all things for God, and I'm sorry, so thank you.
You're welcome. And again, congratulations to the 2019-2020 scholarship recipient of the 30th District on behalf of the most wishful Prince Hall Grand Lodge, Ms. Kyndal Evans, freshman, Howard University.
Thank you.
Thank you.